You've been camping before, haven't you?
Never outside.
Well, why didn't you ask your dad how to build a tent?
I don't think he wants to talk about this stuff.
Oh, let's try him sometime. Maybe he'll surprise you.
Well, he's away a lot. I don't see him much.
He's got to be home sometime.
Well, I called, but Phyllis told me I bug him too much.
Phyllis? You call your own mother by her first name?
Phyllis isn't my mom.
Oh.
But he promised he'd come to my Explorer ceremony to pin on my Assisting the Elderly badge. So he can show me about tents then, right?
Hey, why don't you get some sleep? Don't want to wake up the traveling flea circus.
Here now. Oh, don't do that. Just hold still.
That hurts!
If you'd hold still, it wouldn't hurt as much.
Well, if you hadn't have run away, this wouldn't have happened.
If you hadn't frightened me, I wouldn't have run away.
Well, you shouldn't have been in the West Wing!
Well, you should learn to control your temper. Now hold still. This might sting a little. By the way, thank you for saving my life.
You're welcome.
Am I a real boy?
No, Pinocchio. To make Geppetto's wish come true will be entirely up to you.
Up to me?
Prove yourself brave, truthful, and unselfish, and someday you will be a real boy.
A real boy!
That won't be easy.
You must learn to choose between right and wrong.
Right and wrong? But how will I know?
Probably know.
Your conscience will tell you.
What are conscience?
What are conscience? Well, I'll tell you. A conscience is that still, small voice that people won't listen to. That's just the trouble with the world today.
Are you my conscience?
Who, me?
Would you like to be Pinocchio's conscience?
Well, I
Very well. What is your name?
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket.
Neil, Mr. Cricket.
Huh? No tricks now.
I dub you Pinocchio's conscience. Lord High Keeper of the knowledge of right and wrong. Counselor in moments of temptation, and guide along the straight and narrow path. Arise, Sir Jiminy Cricket. Well.
Look, Simba. Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here, and will rise with you as the new king.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches. What about that shadowy place?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
Oh, there's more to being king than getting your way all the time.
There's more?
Simba. Everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all the creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
Come on over here, you bad boy. Get a little sugar now. Y'all just love your mama, don't you? Good to see you again, Ray. How's your grandmama?
Oh, she's fine. Got in little trouble for flashing the neighbors again.
Ooh, I like that gal spunk.
Mama Odie, we don't want to take up too much of your time.
Y'all want some candy?
Not really.
No, no, thank you.
Well, now that's too bad. It's a special candy. Huh? What a twinge, y'all human.
Well, wait, no, please.
I'm just messing with y'all.
How on earth did you know that we wanted to turn back?
Mama Odie.
Juju! Why did you tell me my gumbo was burning?
You sure this is a right blind voodoo lady who lives in a boat in a tree in the bayou?
Pretty sure.
That's enough. Look, we're all very impressed with Andy's new toy.
Toy?
T-O-Y. Toy.
Excuse me, I think the word you're searching for is Space Ranger.
The word I'm searching for, I can't say, because there's preschool toys present.
Getting kind of tense, aren't you? Mr. Lightyear, now I'm curious. What does a Space Ranger actually do?
He's not a Space Ranger! He doesn't fight evil or shoot lasers or fly!
Excuse me.
Oh, impressive wingspan. Very good.
Oh, what? What? These are plastic. He can't fly.
They are a pterillium carbonic alloy, and I can fly.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
You can't.
Can.
Can't, can't, can't.
I tell you, I could fly around this room with my eyes closed.
Okay, then, Mr. Lightbeer, prove it.
All right, then I will. Stand back, everyone.